카스마트, 스포츠님 구하는 곳에 작전 공차는 카스마트, it's a fortified house. And it features another painting, actually, which is on the middle page, of two lovers. And it's about two lovers that cannot be together. I actually commissioned this, and poor Andrew had to do about five paintings until he got it right. but he did get it right in the end. He just said, you know, what I want here is a sense of gravitas, like something really, really meaningful. And he kind of invented this strange kiss of the woman, which was incredible, actually. So in the end, it was perfect. And in the end, you can also see historical figures in the background. So the two lovers are embraced, but it's not like an open embrace because they cannot be together. Something is pulling them apart, whether it's culture, religion, it all remains to be seen in an ebook that I'm actually doing later on in the year. So I can't reveal the entire poem, but an excerpt of the poem is found on the white sheet as well, so you can enjoy reading that. And basically, to me, it just represents Bosnia, like, which is where I was born. And it just immediately pulls me back right to the heart of it. And if you can imagine that old bridge in Mostar, that's kind of where it takes me completely, the fast rivers and mountains and everything. So here we go, you guys.
To be.